Someone's just sent me a cell phone pic of a lone driver racing across town. It's a small pic, but I think I can see him boosting. Go, baby, go. East to the Wildcats baseball stadium. Look out for the Hunter Manhattan driving around the streets. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Town against the other drivers. Beat the takedown target before time runs out or your car is totaled to receive a mark on your license. We'll be right back. race northeast to the Coast Guard HQ. Class B driver's license is yours. Quite an achievement, but you have some way to go to be one of Burnout's best. Events have been cleared. The Class A license is waiting for you. Celebrate upgrading your license with a new car. The Carson Fastback has been delivered to your junkyard. Drive west to Lone Stallion Ranch. The clock is ticking.
Oh. Nice driving. Your reward? A sweet Carson Fastback Special waiting at a junkyard near you. Enjoy. That was a flat spin. Drive at a ramp at top speed, then hit the e-brake to give your car some spin as it launches. The Hunter Manhattan has been delivered to your junkyard. Drive southwest to the Naval Yard. The clock is ticking. awesome driving. You nailed that burning route. Have a Hunter Manhattan Custom to add to your growing car collection. The Carson and Bennett Grand Marais is now cruising around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Race northwest to the wind farm. Stunt run? Use boost and drifts to combo together the most outrageous jumps, rolls, and spins to beat the target score inside the time limit. gasoline in Paradise City, but it's not like we don't care about the environment. Check out those wind turbines up in the mountains. That wind farm is one of our event destinations here in Paradise City, so you'll be seeing a lot of that if you're going for the Burnout Elite license. Race northeast to the country club. Larson and Bennett Grand Marais has been delivered to your junkyard. Drive southeast to the Wildcats baseball stadium. The clock is ticking. A sensational display of speed there. Your reward is a Carson and Bennett Grand Sicilian. It's ready for you at the junkyard. Watch out for the Montgomery Hyperion as you're free burning around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. I've been wondering what you
folks used to find your way around Paradise City. Me? I only ever use the compass, but I know some guys who wouldn't be able to get to the end of the street without using their mini-map. Work out what's best for you and just stick with it. It's Road Rage. Beat the takedown target for the win. for some rough stuff, hit that takedown target. Hey, it's DJ Atomica here, broadcasting to you on Crash FM. Now, we're nice people in Paradise City, but we do play rough. If anyone out there has taken a pummeling in a road rage or marked man event, here's a tip for you. Drive a tougher car. Check your car ratings next time you're in the junkyard and go for strength over speed. Then it can be your turn to dish out the punishment.